Welcome to AminAcademy.com. In Easy English, let us discuss about simple future using shall or will. A simple future tense refers to a time later than now and expresses facts or certainty. It predicts a future event. For example, it will rain tomorrow. Now, look at these sentences. I shall go to market. I shall go to market tomorrow. Now, we shall go for prey. Here, I and we had to use shall. Rest of the things we had to use will. That is you, he, she, it, use will. You will get it. He will get it, she will get it, it will get it. Like. Here, now let us finish some sentences like a dialogue here. When will you see Mr. Pong? Tomorrow afternoon. That means you can see, I shall see Mr. Pong tomorrow afternoon. Here, will the plane arrive in time? Yes, it will. You can say, yes, the plane will arrive in time. Or you can say, the plane will be on time. Next one. Will be the dinner ready? Yes, it will be ready. Dinner will be ready in few minutes. When will be the dinner ready? In a few minutes. That is, dinner will be ready in a few minutes. When will you graduate? I will graduate next year. You can say in next year, or you can say other, I will graduate next year. Where will Mary go to school? Next year. At the community college. Or you can say, Mary will go to the school at the community college next year. Will Jan and Mark will be at the party? Will Jan and Mark be at the party? We are the party. No, they won't. No, they won't be in party. At the party. Here, the question, Mike will arrive in Chicago next week. When will, no, will Mike arrive in Chicago next week? In Chicago next week. Yes, he will arrive in Chicago next week. Where will be Mike next week? In Chicago. Mike will be in Chicago next week. Will you be earlier? Will you be at home? Will you be early early tonight at home? Night at home? No, I won't. I will not be at home earlier tonight. When will be Dr. Smith When will be Dr. Smith here? Back. Smith back. In a few minutes. Dr. Smith will be back in few minutes. Next one. Will you be ready? To leave? To leave 8:15? Yes. I will be ready to leave at 8:15. Are you sure? Like this, try to frame your own dialogue. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.